Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, everybody. How are we doing today on this fantastic Friday? Everyone doing? Feeling good? I'm feeling better. I was at the dentist today. I know this is going to shock a lot of people, but that was my first time at the dentist in over 15 years. I was not very kind to myself for a very long time, as some of you already know. But I'm on that path of getting better, taking care of myself. Big old deep cleaning our hair. Not perfect yet, but it's a start. Oh. Got some, they gave me some neat little tools that I didn't even know existed. Like little tiny bristle brushes to go right in your chin. Like floss, but not really floss. Like, hey, this is cute. I'm gonna use it. But now that we got this going, it is time. Get back to the hunt for chaos. Oh, you know what? I'll probably have to do something real quick. Go ahead, just keep chatting while. All right, well, I think I'm ready. I say we just get right into it then, shall we? Here we are. As awesome, I hit the wrong button. Look at that. It even counts right here. So, we're gonna go ahead. I don't even remember what happened last time. Where did we leave off? Let's go ahead and fix this real quick. So, Crystal Mirage is the next thingamajigger, but I think I have the. Oh, I did that side mission already. Oh, the referent. Hit that one also. So, have I done everything that's doable at the moment? Side mission completed. So, that's just all these. Everything. So the only thing I can do right now is actually go do Crystal Mirage. A familiar place. The mission level 33. My average equipment level is 29. I don't think I'm prepared for this. Okay. I'm gonna do something. Get this. There you go. So, I've got some other jobs that I've been deep in the heart of the verdant forest. Check the others that had our twisted but trusty. Look, oh, I read that. I remember the struggle is vicious. So I was like, I don't remember this. Okay, well, let's start the mission. Start the mission. Cutscenes.
Lots of bats.
Where are they headed?
Wherever it is, we better get there first.
Yeah. Okay, so I'm doing Marauder, and what's the other job?
This is the one.
Black Mage.
Astro said there'd be a crystal at the top of the tower.
And where there's a crystal, there's chaos.
Of course. You don't waste any time. Where there's a crystal, there's chaos. I don't even remember what all my abilities are. I'm just gonna kind of wing it. Oh, that's that. That. Yeah, yeah. All of the worthy.
What's in there?
I wonder. Bet it's gear. Right off the bat. Oh, I have all kinds of shit already. Did I not clear out? That's my samurai, but no. I didn't. Hey, it's one of them cubes, Jack. Them cubey thingies. Dun 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 dun. Alright, what's this? Nothing. Oh, wait. It appears to be stuck.
Alright.
Alright, well, Hold on. Let's get them both.
Open flames.
I missed everything. Good job.
Make this entertaining.
Water elemental. I should have used lightning. Can't even do that. Can't do anything. I got it anyway.
Freak you with your own stirk.
This looks good.
Nice.
This looks good.
Okay, so I guess we go. I don't think I got any points. I said job level up, but I don't think I could do anything. Black magic, I have 1 point. Dark Knight. Sage. Why did I not have the, Oh, I do have it. Okay. Maybe I should level that up. Oh, wait, hold on. I think, if I remember correctly, I learned this last time I played this, last week. It was, let me get back to the... Oh, I just had to get the... Okay, it was, yeah, because I know some jobs you need to do get it in both things. Okay. Got it.
This will hurt.
Oh. All right, I got you first. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Not dead yet.
Keep your head out straight.
Oh, about to be.
Bit off a little too much there.
Focus. We're on fine. How we can do better next time.
That went bad real quick, but we survived. Loyalty bottom. A loyal bottom. Mm-hmm. Okay, can't go that way. Just this way.
I can't do this for much longer.
What, run up
it's
the stairs?
Choice, Jack.
And you're the one who wants to take down Chaos, so how bad do you want it?
Treasure, huh?
Treasure. Huh?
Warm welcome. Come on, follow me.
I was pressing the wrong buttons. I'm dead. I keep pressing the wrong buttons.
Okay,
or something. Okay, was that? Make sure before I go up the stairs that I investigated everything I can investigate down here. That way. Okay, I did. This game's all about finding loot. Oh wait, is there something over here I could do? That's where I came from. Then that means there was something over here I could do? Maybe? Nope. Okay, I did that too. Never mind. Never mind! Had it right the first time. Why do I hear stuff? Why do I hear things?
This is the one.
I don't know what they're weak against. It's, Griffin, so I'm gonna say Quake. Right. That did not work! Okay, so
this will bring us back down.
Should we go back and prepare?
What'll bring us back down? That? Okay. No, we shouldn't. I'm gonna keep exploring. Oh, that's where I came from. Blah blah blah, got it. Okay, so Marauder's leveled up. I think 30 is the max level right now. At least for the basic jobs. Cloister of the Burdened. Oh god, no. I was not ready for this.
There's a huge scar on its back.
Looks like it hurt.
Press wrong button. What's the block again? That one, okay. Give me that.
Oh god.
Arm drag. Lots of stuff there.
What do you think this is?
What do you think that is?
Use it on that pedestal.
What do you think it is? Proto cube. I'm just going. I don't need to go back and prepare. See, there's a cube right here.
Use that.
Whew, makes me dizzy.
Stay away from the edges. I can't promise to catch you if you fall.
All right. So, let's get this stuff here. Broader. Now I've got that job unlocked. They can leap high into the air with heart and deal damage to enemies upon landing. Okay. What's this? Frost swing. Damage dealt by the next ability. That's a command. So I have to use it. Two. A Lightbringer duration. Passive. Oh. Not that I use it, but I should. Hey. What does this thing unlock? Now, Liberator. Breaker. I have to get Samurai, Berserker, and Dragoon to get whatever a Breaker is. Alright. Ugh. There's just so much to do. Here's me stuck. Anywho, this is, so I need to Aether Way. I need to, Heavy Lance. My Marauder's got super affinity right now. All right, I'm gonna try. I don't want to be Lancer. Dragoon. Start leveling this guy up. Let's see if I got any gear that he'd need. Wait. This gives me bonuses. Keep it. I'll just take anything with bonuses right now. Hear it. Nothing goes down. How do I? There we go. Oh, this one's already got, the one I'm wearing already has Dragoon Affinity, so never mind then. Intellect, magic attack. I don't need that for this job. That on my black mage. What's that? Pilgrim. That just gives me more defense. Okay, I guess I should just take it. I don't need the Marauder affinity at the moment, so. Alright. Good to go with that job. Let's get the Black Mage. Let's see. Not good. Not good. Oh, that's job affinity. White Mage from Black Mage. I'll lose 5%. What was that? I mean, it's not going to take do anything, but I'll take the extra defense. Yeah, that'll put me at 100%. Give me 100%. There. Take it. Whew, all right, that gives me 2 intellect. I'll lose 18% to my affinity. But those are some good stat bonuses. I don't know if the, can I look at the affinity real quick? Oh, then as long as it doesn't go below 80%, I don't have anything until 100. So it's between 80 and 120. So I can take that. That bonus. Color silk. Break damage dealt. And intellect. Still not as high as the one that this one gives me. What was I looking at then? Was it the coat? All bonuses, but. Thought there was something. Alright. I guess not then. That'll give me 1 more intellect. I'll lose some defense, but. Like I said, as long. Oh! Oh, I just get Mage Affinity. But I haven't lost Black Mage Affinity, so that's good. What was it that I saw then? I was going to. Guess it wasn't here. It wasn't there either. Well, was it? I don't remember. Was it the Wizard Gloves? Nope. Nope. Don't. Recall anymore. Oh, I guess it wasn't important. There we go. Look at this guy.
Time for a change.
Time for a change. Ah. All right. I'm ready.
This is the one.
This is the one. So. Was this stuck? It appears to be stuck.
Never seen one of these before.
Alright, so this is the way. Because if I went that, the elevator would just take me back down. Didn't need to go that way, so I go this way. Got it. I need to check my. Are my things still the same? My combos? I'll thrust. Get that. What's this? Let's get that. Attention. Strike foes to inflict heavy break damage and launch them into the air. I can still use wild thrust by doing this. Wait, what's that? Oh, I don't have any of the. Got it. I'm not a. I'm not a lancer. Whoa. Ow. Oh shit, that's a thing.
I think I know someone with some spells.
Ha!
should be fine here.
Ow. Can I turn that thing?
Can't be.
Oh shit, I wasn't paying attention to my health. Whoops. It's okay, at least I'm not going far.
There's one.
Let's knock him down.
Just like that.
There we go.
This crystal is some kind of trigger. Try not to get
hit. Not good.
Keep your head up straight, Jack.
This one's got some teeth.
He's just getting warmed up. Up, Jack.
Oh, I wasn't paying attention again. It's all right. I know what I'm doing now. Famous first words. Famous
let's
middle
go.
Words.
Jack, let's go.
Careful now.
I keep pressing the wrong buttons.
No.
How am I weak?
Time for a change.
Oh fuck yeah! Power bomb. Stomp him in the ass. Hell
we
yeah.
We can fight again.
Ring. Okay, now I can go back and get whatever this was. I mean, whatever this was. Attacking a magic personnel will cause it to fire a laser, interacting with its room, rotate, change the direction you shoot. Oh, sure. Okay. This round shield. I don't have any magic.
All right,
running away.
Take it from here, Neon.
Will do.
Give me that.
Lights out.
Oh, I just remembered. Yeah. Power bomb, stomp in the ass.
Can you feel your legs?
Ow. Can I get it from here? Nope. Okay.
Piece of cake.
Ah, piece right. of cake. He killed himself. Going. Griffin. Griffin guarding a treasure? Mm-hmm. Yeah? Can I jump down there and get that? Nope. I need it. I need that loot. It's gonna bother me if I can't get it.
Wonder what's in there.
Sword breakers. I'm super upset that I'm leaving behind that.
Time for a change. I can't do this for much longer.
It's your choice, Jack.
I don't have any magic.
This is the one.
Up ahead!
Time to go to work.
Keep
That worked out. Okay. It turned around too easy. Weird.
I feel like I've climbed this tower before. Or was it a different tower?
This place plays tricks on the eye, like a mirage. Makes you see things that aren't really there.
Yeah. Can't trust anything we see in here.
Where will this take me? Back down? I gotta remember how to do my other moves. One, two, trigger. Trigger. I'm gonna keep doing piercing blow.
Okay.
But if I take it, I'm just curious. I gotta figure it out. Will it get me closer to that other griffin and treasure that I left behind? Nope, just takes me here. Where? Well, that's where I came from. All right. Never mind. Bummer. There we go. What?
Monsters. All you got?
Come on, let's be quick about it.
Ever easy.
Quite a show.
This looks good.
Nice. Now then, I don't know what I got there. Off. Okay, just take it. Get it out of the way.
Feel the burn.
Where is it gonna shoot? Over there? All right.
Time for a change. You're on ice.
How do I get to those things? Can I magic him from here? No. Wait. No. Wait. No. Boo. All right. What if I do this?
Let's see what's inside.
How do I get back up? Wait, this way? Raider's gloves, level 36, purple. Aha.
All right. This is the
Can I cast a spell on it from here? Not quite.
All right.
he fucking up?
Hey boy.
That was lucky.
Savage.
Check it out, Jack.
Check it out. Yeah, I've got a... Hold on, let me wait till I get back to the beginning. And I get back to the beginning. Am I stuck out here? Uh-oh. I don't... Oh, wait. I guess I just do... This? Ooh, it's an invisible platform. Very sneaky.
Oh, I'm scared. Jack, hold me.
Don't look down.
Don't nice look down, Jed.
All right.
Now we will quickly, well, as quickly as possible, try to. Wait, can the Dragoon use other... Can he use these? Berserker affinities are... I can use these. I don't have to use the lances. Nifty. I forgot the advanced jobs aren't restricted to just one weapon. I'll lose spirit and magic defense, but gain physical defense and agility. It's not really strength. Strength and attack. Yeah. Don't want to lose that.
Ooh, those are some gloves.
Probably give those to Ash. Savage, stamina, and defense. Hell yeah. Okay, so let's hold on. Any good accessory? Strength, fire, resistance. Well, with those fire things coming at me, it's probably good to have that fire resistance. Okay. What do we have here? Jump. Full tackle. Oh, I have different combos depending on what weapon I have. I won't have my normal. That explains things. Okay. Interesting. So I should hold on to the. My physical attack goes down so much. All right, okay, we'll just do that then. Yep. All right, so let me relearn this stuff then. Jump will still always be my secondary attack though, right? Let me look at that. Yeah, it's still jump. I just
and do other I'll just be using the other combos. Okay, that's that's an interesting little twist that I learned as well. Let's go ahead and get you guys. Oh, nothing for you, huh? Talk about. Oh, good. Nah, just because it's stronger, then we'll keep going. Better. Go. It's 3 and 3. Oh. Everything and everything. Good. Oh. All right. This is only 11. Wait, are these ones? There we go. Get that affinity up there, buddy. Next. What are you? You're red mage right now. None of these things will increase that. We'll just do that. This one will. 2%, you'll lose 2 physical defense but gain everything else. There you go, yeah, we'll do that. Perfect. Nothing there, eh? Nothing there. Oops. And finally, as well give you that. Sweet. All right. Got everybody all gussied up. I have to remember my combo wombos. Right bumper, right trigger is ground pound. Right bumper, right trigger, moon slash. Right bumper, right bumper, right bumper, right trigger is brutal tackle, and I can hold the trigger for a ticker. Trigger. Okay. Okay, I think I got it. I don't know, maybe I'm overthinking it, but I feel like that's the only thing that holds me back so much is in this game, is I'm like always trying to like look at all the gear and do this and do that. And I probably just need to stop overthinking it for like at least this like level gear. Maybe if I had like higher level, like better tiered gear that I was upgrading, it'd be something that I need to put a lot of like stock and thought into. Nice try. Oh no. Nice try.
You're getting sloppy.
Win is a win.
Is it though? Is that
All right, everyone, get over here.
Hell yeah.
Treasure, huh?
Round shield. Oh boy, all right. Oh, I should probably do that then.
Warm welcome.
Are you ready for anything?
Keep going up. Unless there's something over here. Caused me to start all over again. I have to go get loot. Heavy lance. See? Again, my attack will go down, but I'll gain some Dragoon Affinity. Enables reanimating sickle. What? I don't think I should take that. Not yet. What about that? Claymore. Still not as good. But it gives me Dragoon Affinity. Awesome. Alright. How about, I have an idea. Let's see where that... Oh, never mind. Guess I can give you some stuff. There you go. Eventually I'll put him back in the party. What is... Nope. Nope, nope. Sentry Botcog. Curse resistance, pierce resistance. Break, MP recovery rate. Alright, let's get out of here. It's one of those things where I can just... Am I gonna have to end up going all the way back again? How? Memory mementos are the lost recollections of fallen strangers. Discover them during missions to unlock new side missions. Clearing these memory memento side missions will make new combat memories within you. Okay.
I don't want to die. I just wanted to fight by your side.
Okay. So how do I start that? Is it just something that happens? I don't know. I'm just gonna keep going. See what happens. Maybe it'll just pop up eventually.
I gotta slow down.
It's your call, Jack.
Yeah? Why you gotta slow down?
because I think he gotta run faster. Here. All of the brave, top floor.
There you are. Let's knock him down.
Oh.
Good.
Jack, watch yourself.
Can't oh shit. Be. I thought I was doing something cool, and then I got killed. Well, I'm here, so might as well do this. Tree. Oh, what do I have? I have 4 action points for my Dragoon, Grease's Lightbringer, Grease's Drub Infinity. Right trigger to move forward while jumping. Oh. No. 1 point. Okay. Anything else? No points. Dragoon did that. Samurai, nothing. Okay, we're good.
There you are.
Jack, let's go!
Oh, wrong timing. Yeah, we can. Good words.
All right.
There's one.
Time to go to work.
Can you move?
Try not to get hit.
Come here. Powerbomb. Step on his ass. Goodbye. Hi-ya!
Time for a change. All right. This is the
oh, not good.
Hold on. Oh, shit.
Whatever it does, compute.
We need to patch ourselves up.
We're good. Patch this.
Time, let's go. Let's not go with that.
Now then.
Ready to try again?
Always. Always ready to try again. Or, you know, just don't fail the first time.
This is the one.
Free!
head.
Let's make this interesting. Boring.
Victory was guaranteed.
Guaranteed. So I wonder if there's like better jobs and everything too, but I'm just like, predisposition of my own like jobs. Oh shit!
Not off to a good start. We're
just getting warmed up.
Don't mind me. Power bomb you and stomp on your butt. Who just cast that? Ghost over there casting spells at us. I don't like it.
Come on, follow me.
Okay, I got him. Back to business. Hey. Much better. Much better indeed. Still not at the spot I died at, but I guess I should drink a potion just to be safe. Just to be safe.
Warm welcome.
Be ready for anything.
Get ourselves together.
All right.
You're on our...
Shoot him.
There you are. Let's knock him down.
Got him. Give me that. Stab you with your own weapon. Does it do anything if you spin it again? Oh, it just goes back. Okay.
Up ahead. Come on. Follow me.
Ow. Fuck. So it's got to do something, right? If you turn it.
Time for a change.
Time for a change. Oh, I guess not. Guess that. Oh, I didn't mean to do that.
This is the one.
This is the one. The conduit. Probably go back to Oh, there's a Tonberry. Oh my god, run away.
Not dead yet.
I'm close to it though. At least it's not a Master Tonberry, so. Got him though.
Wonder what's in there.
Stuff. More stuff. Always more stuff. There's a bunch of stuff. Rod of Wisdom. Enables Ray of Absolution. Enables Penitence. I don't know what that means. That gives you some Black Mage affinity. So it's the same thing just with Black Mage affinity. Take it. I'll take it. I'll take it. All right. What am I doing here? I guess since I'm getting close to... Intellect 1. Take that. Wizard Mask. That has Red Mage Affinity, but she can't wear headgear because of the hood on her robe. So, I guess I'll just take that then. Lose 9 more. Like I said, I won't do anything as long as I don't go below 80%. That's all good stuff. It's Red Mage. I wonder if she can wear that. I should find out. Physical attack, so nope. Nope. Yeah, give me agility, stamina, but I'll lose strength, physical attack, so no, no, no. No, 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 no. Oh, no, no. Okay, I'm done here. Any better weapons? No siree. Not gonna happen. Mark. Nope, 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 nope. Alright, so he's all set. I needed to check this for you. For you, m'lady. Gonna lose 50 hit points, but attack, magic attack, and red mage affinity. A lot of it. Nice. That one's better, and it still has Red Mage Affinity. Everything's the same, so yep. And can you not wear that? Well, excuse me, you can. But your stuff goes down. I wonder if it's because... Let's see. Her agility... 30. Hold on. What's it at right now? 37. If I do this, I have an idea. She still can't wear any of these headpieces, so it's not worth it at the moment. Okay. Just had a look at that real quick, like.
There's one.
Yeah. Remember to use that more often. Shit, there's one of those. Gotta go.
That thing's an eyesore.
Well, it ain't gonna kill itself.
Come on, get it. Why is it not? Why is it not taking? Oh my god. Why? I am unsure on why that thing did not. Can I take this all the way to the top now? Oh wait, hold on. I think I have points I could probably spend. Oh, trees. I have 4 dragoon points. Backstab. I have to be using. Ah, oh, that's right. I need my actual spear. Those aren't going to do me any good when I'm using the. Breaker. Am I getting pilgrim points? Howdy, pilgrim. Unsure. Take it. Should take me all the way to the top, right? The conduit. Exactly. Good times. That Tonberry gonna be here again? One time deal.
There you are.
Wait for me.
Do better next time.
We did fine. You focus on this.
Up ahead!
Let's make this entertaining.
Uh-oh.
heads cool.
Hey. I know I have to go. Oh no. Oh no. Shit. Shit. I need to use Lightbringer more often. Always forget about that. It would be very helpful if I actually used it. Alright. I got it this time. Third time's a charm.
Let's go.
You ready for anything?
Got him. That does a good breakdown. Like it hurt him indeed.
All right.
There's one.
Come on, follow me.
Okay, I gotta get up.
One that big is bound to be trouble.
Come on, let's be quick about it.
No! Get off me, you fuck! Gotta figure something out here. Gotta change tactics, because whatever I'm doing is just not working. Time for a change. Enough is enough, and it's time for a change.
This is the one. Let's go.
Be ready for anything.
I need to go do this, and then do this, run all the way over here.
Won't be long before it's spewing monsters.
Our lives will be easier without it. Watch yourself!
That solves that.
You've got a talent for destruction.
That's how you do it. Now I'm gonna die this way.
That's all of them. Better tread carefully.
We did it. We did it, folks. Ooh, that was...
See what's inside. This looks good.
Does it? Alright. Of course, I have to look at all the fucking gear again. Magical mace. Okay, intellect. Attack. A bit of defense goes down. Gain more affinity. Alright. Oh, I could just wear a sweet hat. Fedora. There's a black mage version of it. Put that on. There we go. Black robe. Fourteen affinity. Well, I also lose intellect. Get. Hold down. That'll add MP recovery rate. I don't know if it's really worth it. Sounds cool. Looks cool, but. Doesn't look like he's gonna do that, on the other hand. Do some stuff. Don't need the stamina, but I'll take the two intellect instead. Oh, get back over there. Black hose. I'll lose another 20% to my, which is gonna take away, I think I should do it. Don't think I should do it indeed. Eat. Black shoes. Everything goes up. Collect. Get more magic damage. Nope. So same. Push recovery mount goes up and I get some. Okay. Boy fit. That might be something to look at. Let's see. I'll take the fire vulnerability resistance. Thank you very much. And I need to see if there's any better gear for you. Don't look like it. That'll give you... That'll give you just... not really worth it. My opinion. Magic break damage taken is alright. Guess that's it. What about you? It's been a while since I've checked you out. Yes. Whole bunch of bonuses right there for you.
Oh no.
Sure, why not?
Nope.
Okay. And finally.
Nope.
But she can wear that. Gonna make her, unless I do this now. Let's see, 130, it's at 137, 1987. We'll just say 21, 137, 91. If I do this, let's look at it again. How does that get her physical attack up so high? Because, no, don't see all damage dealt by 0.5%. I don't know. We're going with that though from now on. Okay, so I made it. Jack, cubes, please be cubes. I need some cubes.
Those cubes?
Those are cubes. Thank you for the cubes. Let's see, what do we got here? I got 3 points. Ice and Beach Strike. Ability, I have to activate it. Let's see, two. Ooh, everything's just true. Oh, wow. So everything gets really expensive later on. I see now what's going on. I think we'll just go ahead and get this stuff for now. Well, I have to learn this eventually. Backstab. Hey.
All right.
All right, here we go. Probably boss fight now. There it is. There's the cutscene.
Hey Jack, when did you teach Sarah that song?
It's a classic. Everyone knows it.
Yeah. It is a classic. Takes me back. Oh. Oh. That is a big thing. Oh God! I don't know what to do.
Jack, watch yourself. We're in for it now. We gotta keep our heads cool.
Just getting warmed up. That's more like it. Thanks.
Now we smash its face in.
Try not to get hit.
I tried. Trying to do something. Oh shit.
Good.
Damn it!
Any potions left?
No.
Room for mistakes.
I'm trying to do something. Was dodging you, schmuck. And he hit me while I was still on the ground. Fuck off. Okay. I was trying to do something and it didn't work out. I'll try this. See if this will help. Fucking point is the block button.
Show me what you can do.
All right.
Got a sinking feeling.
We gotta keep our heads cool.
Here's your tricks.
I hate snakes. Do something, Jack.
Why can't I use that spell?
Take it from here, Neon.
You okay on potions?
No, I'm not.
Watch yourself.
Fuck off. Why? I don't understand why my magic's not.
Try not to get hit. Save some of that for later.
No room for mistakes.
Okay. Yes, I did. Okay. No healing. Phase two.
No turning back now. Let's finish this, Jack. Is that the last one?
No room for mistakes.
As I run right into a mistake. This is tough. This is tough. I gotta. Oh wait, what is all this? American unleash furious coordinated attacks from his various heads. Stay calm, don't take risk, and attack when an opening presents itself. Dealing enough damage to any of the Chimera's three heads, snake, goat, or dragon will temporarily stop that head from attacking. Stay observant and detect this fierce foe's weaknesses. Create openings to exploit to bring them down. Okay. Is a personal enemy. Watch it, study, and learn how to deal with each of its many hitting. Comparing with normal attacks, once it takes the air, it's difficult, making
Magic and instant abilities more effective. Dealing enough damage to Chimera's snake tail, wings, or lion head will affect how the creature behaves in battle. Take careful aim to slowly weaken the beast to bring it down. Okay. Well, I'll probably forget every single one of those tips. Healing was more important than going for this part. But that's not bad. Only two potions this time.
More heads?
No turning back now.
Okay.
Let's finish this, Jack.
Take it from here, Neon.
I wasn't sure if it was still going to have a little bit of health left after that.
That's it? No chaos?
No chaos.
No crystal.
Fuck this.
Did Astos trick us?
No.
Wait. This feeling... I know where we are.
Where are we?
Check it out. It starts on its own.
Logging in. Logging in. Welcome. Are you the owners of this terminal?
Yes.
We have been waiting for you. Commencing transport. Transport to Flying Fortress. Complete.
All right. Flying Fortress. All right. Okay. Memories of Wind. This mission is now available. Following side mission, the Savior. Where's that at? Oh, it's back over here. Hey. So here's what I'm gonna do. Got to get all this done first. We got 1 point. Anything with those? All right, so I need to battle settings. It's time to give best gear I can. Not for you, not you. That goes up, but I lose affinity, not worth it. Exactly this. Oh, it's what he has on already. Of course. Stamina plus 4, fire break damage. Okay, no. Alright. Maybe if I was tanky, that would be a thing. Lancet. Temporarily decrease the amount of time required to charge certain attacks and likelihood of being staggered. Probably have that, but I should get rid of this. There we go. Okay. Get you done. You. Nope. You. Good. Good. That's what I want to do. Okay. So far, so good. Oh, that'll give him more strength, physical attack, and physical defense. But he'll lose 13% monk affinity. It's not really like he's really over anything right now. Okay. So. I'll get him back. So probably nothing. Nope. Oh, that's not what I wanted. All right, check that. See, that's also duelist. That'll lose 11 over sword fighter. Okay, she's good too. And finally you, sir, who never is in my group for some reason. I should probably bring him out on a mission just to just to get him some Oh, okay. It's because it's part of the... That. Got it. Okay. This is agility go down if they're both... Agility plus two. I don't see how that is a thing. Grit. Going with that. That'll give him more agility, actually. Even better. I don't know if that really matters. Okay. Well. Got everyone there. So. Yes. Smithy. Time to dismantle some gear. No. I should probably hold on to that so when I go level up my samurai. Pilgrim. I'm gonna need to level that up eventually. Here we go. I guess now I can upgrade my Da-da-da-da-da-da. This is what happens when I don't set the auto dismantle to the current level I'm at. Nope, don't get rid of that. Definitely. Okay, with that, yes, all of that, go away. Alright. So let's edit the party. Okay, Neon, actually, no, it's time to give Ash a break. And then I have to do this. Auto dismantle, where are you? On confirm for equipment level. Seven or lower.
I don't know what 2B and 2C means. Sets job affinity bonus for auto dismantling equipment, excluding shields and multi-slot equipment. Multi-slot equipment is. We will. That. There. Rarity. Three star or lower. Alright. Got those set. I hope that works. I hope that doesn't bite me in the ass in any way. Okay, now got a side quest over here. Realized memories of the lost soul. Stranger lost her life at the Castle of West. There once were stranger people begged to destroy the source found monster came. Together several other strangers traveled forth and reached the castle, filling every monster stood in her path. When she reached the final chamber, however, she discovered a gigantic vent, spewed forth fresh monsters as fast as a stranger could slay them. Slowly they all tired, faltered, and fell. Now the spirit of the stranger lies here, bound and served. Oh, was that the thing? When I found that thing, it gave me this side quest.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Dive right in then.
Time for a change.
Oh, I just have to defeat all the enemies? I can do that. So good. I don't know what we're up to. 5 of 23 down.
I've seen something this good in a while.
Lucky.
Jack, now's your chance.
You're still not done?
Just when we were almost done.
Ourselves up.
All right, not bad. Didn't even use a potion. What is this? I dream of everlasting walk beside you, heart to heart. Ah. If I use this, is it going to make that thing come back to life? I guess I'll find out. Milgram. Black Mage, what do we got? I got 2 points. Look at that guy. Fire Impact, Tide Tremor, and Stormbreaker. Can I replace this one with? Nope. I do that, Frostwing. But I get Tidal Tremor there. That way I still have it. Alright.
Time for a change.
Alright. And everything's still dead. Cool. All my health back, got everything back, we're good to go.
Found some cubes. I could use a break.
Oh, there's another one right there. Of course.
Treasure ahead.
Oh boy. I got this guy talking. Did I raise the thing and now nothing's gonna be high enough level to. Hey! Oh, here we go.
This is.
Off me for a minute. I said keep him off me for a minute. You fucks. Okay, fine. Fuck off. Says I have to defeat, so let's go ahead and see if there's anything. Stamina and defense for a little bit of attack. Ah, it looks cooler. Still not any better. Nope. Oh, okay. Wait, what's this do? Okay, some Marauder for more defense. Pierce resistance, strength, strike damage. Yeah. And I'll lose Berserker. And a bunch of not a whole lot of damage, just 1 point, but from more defense. I probably shouldn't do it. Okay, here's where we got all kinds of stuff. Really not giving me a lot of dragoon gear. Stamina, that's a put that. And then see if anything's better than that, which it's not. Okay. Back to the mage. What do we get? Physical attack, magic. That'll give me enables terror's grip, but I'll lose 25. My magic attack will go down, so no. Nope. I can't lose that. Can't get rid of stuff that's gonna take away my intellect. Ooh. Oh. Oh. Not that I need the strength, but I get it on like two. So yeah. Take those, definitely, definitely! Nope. Alright, so, got him taken care of. It was Black Mage, is there? Oh, he can equip those staffs. It won't do me much good. Okay, so you now, what can you get? ...22 affinity, but you're gonna get... back. Nah. And it hose. Okay. Finally, you, ma'am. Magic attack goes down by one, everything else goes up, she'll get... Oh, you lose a lot of... Strength, stamina, physical attack, physical defense. All right, we're all set then. Let's roll.
Were those cubes?
Are those cubes? Are they cubes? Are they chaos cubes? Dragoon, 3 points. What do we got here? What can I get? Enhances ability set to right bumper and right trigger. So does that work even though I'm not wearing the, not using the spear? What did I learn? Onslaught. Thriller increases break damage dealt. Successful chain cancels will enhance its effect up to a maximum of 3 levels of enhancement. Don't know what it is. I'm not gonna use it. Nope. Looks like I have to have my actual lance equipped to benefit from that. Kind of a bummer.
Sink or swim.
Okay. Here, I was thinking, oh yeah, I got this guy. Well, I did it first.
I'll make it regret facing us. Here it comes. Take it from here, Neon.
I'll get you off the back.
I didn't get it.
Good.
This time it's really after me. As soon as he brings those guys up, I'm getting them. Come on, everyone.
Time to go wild. Take it from here, Neon.
Come on. Come on. That didn't work. No.
Time to go wild, Jed.
I'll leave it down.
Got him.
Die, die, die!
Die, die, die! Wah, 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 wah! Completed. Okay. Yes, I'm going to get rid of all that, yes. Okay, so not all of this stuff completed so far. We got another main mission to go. 15 minutes, I wonder if I can complete it in that time. Alright. I am going to use the restroom real quick, take a quick break, and then when I get back, we will hit the Flying Fortress. All right, and we are back. So, to the Flying Fortress we go. The Flying Fortress we go. Astos told them they would find chaos atop the forest tower. All awaited was a giant beast. Check the others, believing themselves deceived by Astos, grew dejected. But their gloom is interrupted when the room begins to glow as if coming to life. Neon seems to recognize this place and understand what will happen. And just as she predicts, the room's device activates, an emotionless voice announces that it had been waiting for them. The light grows blinding, enveloping the top floor of the tower. When it fades, Jack and others are nowhere to be seen. The voice calmly states, transport to Flying Fortress complete.
Here we go! Start the mission.
Start the mission. From my observations, it seems that the floating citadel's inspiration can be traced to lofty minarets found in Dimension 4. Altered, of course. When he says Dimension 4, is he talking about, like, Final Fantasy 4? And does it ever explain why he hates chaos so much, or am I just trying to jump too far ahead?
What?
We're going up.
Here we go, going up. Ah, chaos.
I don't think I'll need anything here yet, because I just started and I already took care of everything. Wait, what's this? Oh, I already have something. 2 points for Dragoon. That costs two. This is physical damage dealt. Hell yeah. 2 points, what is this I get? First HP when defeating him while Berserk is active. Swing your axe in a circle, staggering damage nearby enemies and strike the ground. Can I use that right now? Right. Sweet! Pilgrim. Why is it still saying? Oh, because I can do this. What is this? Liberator. Hey. All right. Let's roll.
Huh? Are those clouds? How high up are we?
Calm down. We're okay. Or else, why would that thing send us here? The crystal is just up these stairs. I think.
You think? Or you hope?
I think. I think and hope. I hope and think.
Enemy spotted.
Be ready for it.
I think I keep trying to block and counterattack like I'm playing Elden Ring. Was a way to do it. I'm just not doing it the right way.
All right.
range.
Nice.
Easy as pie.
Barely even worth the trouble. Here we go.
Give him a power bomb and stomp on his ass. Sanctum of the Triumphant.
This is the one.
Light up the sky.
Get away from the walls.
I know.
Sorry, just trying to be helpful.
I'm not mad. It's just how I am.
I'm not mad. That's just how I am. You're helpful sometimes.
That's practically a compliment coming from you.
Okay, so that's gonna... Well, I bet you anything.
Time for a change. This looks good. Alright.
Getting desperate.
Yeah.
Let's keep it up.
Okay. I think I got some equipment. Nope. Oh, I know why I didn't do it, because I have the affinity. Or not the affinity, but the star rating. Right? Dragon Helm. What's that Black Mage? Will work for my Black Mage too? My intellect goes down. No. Damn it. Well, he's 18 Marauder. That's all the Marauder I have. Okay, fine. Whatever. Eventually, it'll start giving me gear that makes sense. Right? Has to. Right? 23 Berserker. Be a lot of Berserker. Agility, defense, enemy weakness, break damage dealt, afflicted enemy, physical damage taken down, strike damage. No, not doing it. Not for, and I lose. Nope. Not happening. Magic resistance, all damage taken, lightning damage dealt. Break. Physical damage taken. See, that's just all damage. Yeah. Oh, let's see. But. What's this do? Stamina! Break damage dealt at max HP. I'm never like at max HP, so that'd be terrible for me. Okay. Next. I think I already looked at that. There wasn't anything good. Music sounds great. Let's see. I'll lose one intellect. I don't need strength. Lose one intellect and one magic attack for defense. It's white mage affinity. I'm not a white mage yet, so no. Okay. No. Okay. What about you guys? Can I get you some gear? Lose 22 thief affinity. Physical attack. Oh, I think I already looked at that before. No. Okay, I'm. I should hack down my one spirit physical attack. Oh, it's because it. Alright, I don't know what's going on anymore. Too much affinity. Okay, so. Let's go.
Looks like the switch controls them.
Can't take too much time screwing about.
Nothing.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
I can't do this for much longer.
We should probably take it easy. Bad feeling justified.
This is the one.
Alright. Come on, guys, get him. Alright. Unless I can figure it out. Can I? Come on, Jack. Still nothing, huh? Wait. Now it's something. Now it's something. Den of light and dark.
More of those cubes.
I need a break.
I got one job point. Can't really do anything, can I? Nope. Okay.
Time for a change.
Bit of this, one of these, give him one of those. Oh, never mind, I thought that was like a special. Come on, guys.
Let's go.
This will be a breeze.
You're on. All right.
You're done.
Oh, nice. I don't know how I did that, but that was sweet. Nothing. All right. Oh, that's where I started. Oh, man. So which way do I go then?
I saw a woman on the way here. Did you guys?
No.
Nah.
Me neither. Must be seeing things.
Nope. Not
sure.
Me.
Must have been.
Run back. To see what the other one takes me to.
When we first met you, Neon, you said there was no such thing as chaos. You still think that?
I'll admit, this journey has had me reconsidering things. I feel like I might have even seen chaos here.
Good. Now you can just focus on taking him down.
Where does this one go? Spiteful Borrow. See,
on,
these are.
Follow me.
Oh shit, we're already under attack.
Ugh, that thing's an eyesore.
Let's get it over.
These are two different areas. I go this way. Oh man, why do they have to do this to me? Should I?
This is the one.
I'm not cast a spell all the way over there. And that didn't do anything.
Stay there, and we won't have to smash you to pieces.
You gotta see
how
you
feel. Come on, we can do this!
Came out of the way. Ow. Fuck off. Fuck. I swear to God, dude. I'm up. Fuck you.
Get up!
rolls suck. Oh, great. Now everything's back.
It's over.
Come on.
Come on, follow me.
Oops. Okay. So, my question then is, what happens if I go the other way?
This is the one. Barely even worth the trouble.
We'll take this route this time. See what happens. Just waiting to see if they all, if they kind of loop back around or not. Tonberry. Tonberry's a Tonberry.
Okay. All right.
And here.
We got our work cut out for us. Stay cool, Ted. Take it from here, Neon. Time for a change.
We've got a hard road ahead of us.
We got this. We got this.
All right. Bounce of light and dark, Cornelia has collapsed, all reforms begin to grow in a big idea. Approximately 1,000 years. Preventative measures are necessary. Finally, peace, light, and dark directly under our control. Summarize project simply. Human resources required from the other worlds. Strangers will be utilized to set the task of maintaining this balance. Note that their equipment must, for convenience, match the local civilization level and must be appropriated on site. This by no means is the task, however, and feelers have already been sent out to an extraplanar collaborator to provide the technology. Okay. What?
This looks good.
Does it? It does look good. Let's see if it's actually good. I would like to possibly. That's already watched now. It's gonna be. Abel's Nightfall. Pierce damage dealt, HP recovery amount. I'm gonna be doing less damage. A bit more. Or just do it. Just start being. Dragoon again. It's nearly the same. I don't know if this is gonna be worth losing all of my... other affinity. Liberator, whatever that is. I almost have like 200% whatever. One physical attack. I don't know what. I want to see some. Oh wow, look at that. I want to see what these do. I want to see what they do. Nope, that's not gonna get it. Okay, agility 1, strength and agility. This is break damage when targeting enemy's weakness. HP, strength and agility. This is break damage when targeting enemy's weakness. HP, strength and agility. Wow. Okay. Eat. See what you got. Nope. 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 Okay, so far nothing for the mage. More HP, XP. Ooh, XP earned would be nice, but I don't want to give up my... That's for it. Flan brooch. Oh no. Magic damage dealt. Oh, that's right, because the staff now. Elf staff, nope. Nope, 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 nope. Has the thing. She has a new sword. But... Okay. Now that I got all this stuff, I'm going to do this real quick. I'm going to auto dismantle. I'm going to move this up to level 39 and lower since I'm getting like some level 40 gear here. All right. That's all that was over here was this, so I have to go the other way. What if I do this? Just turns off the wall. Nothing happens. Turn that back on. I said let's turn that back on. I said let's turn that back on. Oh, now that I'm doing this again, I should check. I know, backstab. That can be the Nightfall. Strike the enemy repeatedly with the lance, knocking him down.
A wild thrust. Cyclone. Cyclone only be used in that one. I guess I'd have to look at the battle tree, but whatever. Oh, yeah. All right. Now we're getting some. And I'm getting really short time. I'm gonna have to really not fuck around here. Is this the one that puts us into attack mode right away? Huh. If I do this again. Oh, I can't get down. Kicking ass with this. Whoa, whoa, I got a trophy for something.
Stay on your toes.
Oh boy, that really whooped some ass. Serious ass. I like it. I like it a lot.
Cubes over there.
Cubes.
Check it out.
I'll look at the cubes.
All right, what do I get? I got 5 job points for my dragoon. There's 2 of them for this. Enhances for right stick up, right bumper, right stick. And it's this. Increases dragoon affinity. Combo. Ability type combo. Sell an enemy with multiple lightning imbued attacks. Put that first. Black Mage, you got 3 points. What do we get? What do we get? What do we get? What do we get? What do we get, folks? Alright.
Traps everywhere.
We screw this up and there'll be hell to pay.
Oh, God!
Alright.
Oh, that's where I came from.
Enemy spotted.
Time to go to work.
Now then.
Ready to try again?
That's not right. Either.
Take it out, Cap.
Okay. That went better than I expected. Now to not get fucked up by these things.
All right.
On your toes.
Oh no! This isn't. Made a big mistakey. That is not good. Shit. Shit. Shit.
Let's go.
I don't stand a chance.
Oh, not good.
Keep your head on straight, Jack.
Take it from here, Neon.
I'll get them off your back.
Not ideal, but what? Nothing. Just not ideal. Now I have to wait for this elevator to come. I'm on a time limit. I'm on a time schedule. Chaos is fucking making me wait. Not gonna use the cubes. Doing okay, I have 7 potions. Making sure. Making sure. Sorry about that, everybody. Had a little detour. All right. No cubes. So I don't want to bring back anything that I've already defeated over here. I don't need to fall down there again. It looks like she tried to go after me. The back! Get out of here, bat! Ah, I got a little ahead of myself on that one. Almost really bad. What does this do? Shortcut. That means I could probably do this now. What's that? That chest I missed? How did I miss that? Oh, don't want to fall down there again. Okay. I know what I gotta do. I have to go back this way and use that. I wanna block that, but now I can go this way. Oh shit. There we go. There we go. All right. And here. Perfect. Now I could use some cubes. Then I've got past this area. Satellite Boulevard.
We're almost at the top.
Yeah. Stay frosty.
Stay frosty. Fuck, he's... Alright, I got 2 points. I can... get Duration of Lightbringer. I could get new combo wombos. I think I'll just... do that. It seems important. I just have to remember to use it.
I haven't seen something this good in a while.
I'll take that.
I'll take it. Give it to me. I'm the leader. Where's Neon? Fuck, we left Neon behind. Uh-oh, cutscene, am I already at the top? Boss fight.
Boss fight!
Oh, I don't want to fight that thing.
never seen it react like this.
Here we are.
I couldn't.
Mysterious girl. With my fists.
Are you Chaos?
I am its servant.
Tiamat? Oh no.
Its servant?
We are the thieves of Chaos.
Oh, yes.
Masters of the crystals.
Tiamat? Rubicant?
Your power courses through our veins. You shall
Mylon.
Not have them.
Doesn't matter how many of you there are.
Oh man, what was the...
I'll kill every last one.
What was the water one called? Can't remember.
Your
foolish journey ends here. It's wind.
I know its name. Tiamat.
Oh no, I don't want to do this. Jam right here, though. Oh.
Better tread carefully.
Watch it sink.
Time to go wild, Jen.
The storm.
Things can't ever be easy.
Feel that before it gets bad.
Oh shit.
Good.
I'm not gonna do that yet. Okay. This is like the beginning of the game.
Hey, what?
Looks like it.
No. Hey boy, phase two. Here we go. Here we go, folks.
Now,
oh god, pow.
This fight
hold on.
Too quickly.
What the hell is it doing?
Its head is down. I'm going in.
Oh.
Don't worry, Jed. I got you. This one's got some teeth.
We've had worse than this.
Better tread carefully.
Oh, Jed's out.
Take it from here, Neon.
Can I bring him back?
More heads? Oh, I'm sick of these things.
For everyone that grows back.
Oh, sweet. We'll that's cool. Ow, ow.
Don't drink them all at once.
We'll have to take it slow.
Oh, God, no.
Dead yet.
Get away from me.
Don't move again. Probably.
punch it in the stomach. Punch the dragon. Trophy!
Look.
Mysterious girl. All of our crystals are finally reacting.
Did you defeat Tiamat?
Yes. Yeah. And Nexus Chaos. Well done.
And you are?
Who are you?
We came here to challenge the darkness.
Everyone's challenging darkness and chaos. Chaos and darkness.
That's my job. I want to kill the darkness.
I am Sophia. Well met.
Uh-oh.
And now the wind crystal shall be made whole. Your crystal, hold it forth!
Uh-oh.
Here!
Take mine, I have an extra.
Thanks.
What the hell was that?
I can't explain.
Uh-huh.
I only know that the crystals can consume the mist.
Now I'm out of here. Thanks.
Is this one gonna start talking too?
Maybe we should ask her.
Yeah, she's got all the answers. Oh, not done yet, huh?
How do you use this thing again? I have a good memory. Discipline, you understand. Though fragmented, I do retain some knowledge of my past. And I am sure I have been here before. Many times. And many times, this has been my grave.
Well, that doesn't sound fun.
I want nothing more than to destroy chaos. Until I do, there is a yearning inside me that cannot be sated. In other words, may I accompany you?
I see no reason to refuse.
You hate chaos? You're a friend of mine.
I forget without you.
That goes for you too.
We're all friends now. We just met.
Oh, I almost forgot.
What do we got here?
Okay.
It seems we can select the fire crystal or the earth crystal.
I need more time to think.
I need to think things over.
Have you decided yet?
Oh.
Fire or earth?
I guess it doesn't matter, huh? I say we go after the fire crystal.
Let's restore the fire crystal.
You know, maybe we should have went after the earth crystal since we just got the wind one, and that's like the weak point. Whoops. Jobs for friends. All that level 39 and lower gear can say goodbye. Not that one. Unmark that one. Okay. Main mission, Memories of Poison. This mission is now available. Following side mission is Scarlet Memories to Uridite.
The addition of the final party member has unlocked your companion's memories. Ash can now select the Berserker job, Jed the Samurai job, Neon the Knight job, and Sophia the Dragoon job. Hey. So. No other new side quests that I need to know about. It's this one right here. Hey, well, that is going to be it for all for now, everybody. Thank you so much for hanging out. I hope you had a good time. We made some pretty decent progress. Couple of main missions done. Got some good, decent gear. Got everything set up, and things are going to be just picking up. But anyway, that's it for this evening. We'll be back, like I said, tomorrow night with a Saturday night slamboree. Back to its regularly scheduled programming, actually, since last week we missed out on that and it was moved to Sunday. But yes, like I said, it'll be back. We're gonna pick up all of Katassin's I'm so confused. What am I doing? Yes. Okay, sorry. I had a little snafu over here. Anyway, we're back. Yes, Valor Katassin's NXT career possibly might be moving up in the roster. Could be time for him to branch out from NXT, maybe SmackDown, maybe Raw. Tune in tomorrow to find out for that. So until next time, everyone, as always, take care of yourselves. Have a good night.